Welcome to this video review. In our office, we need to make small booklets often, and for that we got this new Fellows machine. As you can see, it folds very nicely, and now my assistant is opening it up. And the first thing she is doing, she is putting in text pages. This particular brochure is 9 pages. I set them into a slot and punch, and now they're all punched for the brochuring purposes. Now she is going to put in covers. Covers have to be done separately, simply because their size is a little bigger than the brochure itself, and so the spacing is different. So now the covers go on. Again, punch, and the covers are ready. The next thing she is going to do is pull out a side box from the machine and get out a spiral. Obviously, these spirals come in different sizes depending on how big your booklet is. This is a tiny little spiral because it's only a 9-page booklet, but you can make much bigger ones. And the little handle on the left opens up the spiral. And now you can see she puts in one cover. I'm not even sure whether it's the back or the front. Then she puts in the booklet itself, the 9 pages. And once these pages are in place, she puts the top cover on top, and now she is just about to release the handle on the left, which will close the spiral. The spiral is now closed, and the booklet is ready. So the only thing we have to do is add a label to it. And that's my review. Very nice machine. We like it much better than the one we had before.